After login, let's start create profile interface. For that, we need new blade file and route. That's all. Open your favorite editor, go to routes, web.php. Here you will create profile, let's say view profile, or you can say my account. Yes, this is a my account. You can use this also, dashboard, everything. And here you will say front dot. You can see inside the view front you have a home, and here you will create a new view, new folder I mean, inside the view my account. That's it. Inside this create a new file index.blade.php, and here copy anything, like this is the page of it. You can copy this product page also, you can anything. We need just view, like a front master and content. Just copy this all and paste your index dot here. Save it here inside. You will say my account dot index reload my account, and here is your dashboard. Now here is, you will say my account. Okay, here is the my account. Now we need some display data. Here you will display the class my content. That's it. Here you need your data of user. Okay, you can see here is a data of user. We need it to make a profile, but before this I need some tabs. Your class now navigation and now tabs. Close the UI. Here is li class. You can use here active to by default open it. Active HRF my profile here li close class. No, here is nothing. Second blink, you will say my orders plus tag, and last one I will use change password. Now after this you need a new div for content will be class tab content, and here you will create anything like a paragraph, this, everything with ID of your navigation, like a profile, my others, change password, and here class app 10 fade in, and first of all active, leave the close. Here you will say profile tab. Just copy this. And here you will say my others not active. Okay. Orders. Copy third one for change. Okay, here is a change password. Okay. Spelling mistake. Here you will say change password not active. That's it. Let me show you. Look, if you click here, it's nothing because you have to define anchor tag click. Here you will say if data toggle tab for both of all of your anchor tag, just copy this, paste it. Paste here. Now you have set all things. Go to browser, reload, click on my order, change tab, profile tab, change password is not working. That means we have something problem here. Change password, copy this, paste here, reload, click here. Okay, my tab by default page will open with this one. Let me show you my account. Profile tab is open. Let me check why that's open. I forget to add hash. Reload. Open here. My password tab. My order tab. That's it. Okay. Inside here. Let me make it more beautiful online. That's it. Now we need form inside profile tab. Form action your route name method post form, and here you will use input type test name and value of user name. Okay, copy this, and before this I need a label name. Label, you need here, copy this, we will show email address, email but with read only email label, sorry, label city. Yes, we need address of this person, that's why we are using here city will be blank for now, and we need here country. After the country, we need phone number. And I need button. Input type. Subject class btn primary, because we are using button, so fill this with update. Save it, reload. Now you can see this is your form, but you have to make it more beautiful with table. I think table. What about this? I'm sorry for that. Let me change the spelling of label. I did not notice this. Save it. Now this is your profile. Okay, you have email. Now make a email address style background color little bit this type. You can see it's too much. Reload. That's nice. Now fill this with class form control. Copy, paste there. This one also, phone number. And spelling mistake. Sorry about that. No problem. We will fix it. Save it. Reload. Now you can see here is your data. But you make it class. Call MD. No. Here you can make it this one. Here, so file okay, and call MD 8. Now, this is good, but 6 also good. That's fine. If you need for this one, you can put here also MD 6. Not here, it's up to you which you like. Okay, this is a full tab, this is a only 6. Okay. That's nice also. Okay. You can use table also here for make it more beautiful. Okay. In the next video we will show drop down of all country according to user. So see in the next video.